Oh, hey guys, it's day two. That's fun.
We're going to the Friends Museum.
No, we're not. Gonna go get something to eat because we're hungry. It's morning time. I think it's about 9:45 in the morning. And that bike person with the bike's about to come. So it's that time in the morning. We're about to go get something to eat, like a diner or something. So let's head and have some breakfast, shall we? Are you ready to eat?
I am. I'm excited.
She's always excited about food. We're looking where we need to go right now, so I'll see you guys there. Oh. Tonight, I'm going to the West Side Comedy Club, and I'm gonna meet the owner. I want to do a guest spot, but I know they're having a show tonight, so that's probably not gonna happen. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and support, say hi to the owner, build a relationship with that person, and come back and do a show with them. Hopefully that happens. I want to build a relationship with them. Actually, I want to build a relationship with everybody in New York. But tonight, I'm going to go there. It's a great comedy club. I've heard it. Heard it's been a great comedy club. And I just want to see what's it all about. So I'll see you tonight, guys.
Why is it not working?
So it begins. Going to the Friends Museum. Central Perk, bitches. Let's go. These are like people.
I think I have to show.
Our people. They love Friends. They want to be part of Friends. And we are Friends.
We are Friends.
Now we're registering, so we can keep all the photos that we got here because we're huge fans of Friends. See the friend, I'm a friend. We're all friends. Okay, you're a friend too. You're friends. You're a fucking friend, you little bitch. Yeah. Just imagine you had that big ass thing on your screen. Just imagine that. My God. Oh, this is gonna happen. This is gonna happen.
I'm excited.
This is what they're. So this is what they guys are doing right now. Bam. So you get to take a picture on the couch. We get to take a picture on the couch. Hey. You can take a picture on the couch.
I know.
You don't seem too excited.
I'm excited.
We did the thing. So we did the couch thing. This is a Monica thing. Boom. Yeah. We're in the next part of it right now. Let's fucking do it.
For the boys, I have different challenges. With Chandler,
I would definitely play the song if I didn't get copyrighted, you know? Is this what you dreamed of? To come to the Friends Museum? Oh, what's this?
I'm not in a hurry.
Are you sure you're not in a hurry? Hell yes. We're in this scene. Fucking love it. Greetings from New York, Friends City.
Oh my god.
Service is here. Are we going to the coffee shop?
Are we going to Central Perk?
Are we going to Central Perk? Holy shit. April. We're in their apartment.
We're in the apartment.
Holy shit. Look at that. April and her thing. Oh yeah. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about.
It's not gonna work.
You okay?
Yeah, okay.
Look at that. You're in there. What is the sign saying?
Jesus. No smoking sign. There's no smoking in my grandmother's cab.
I have to go to the bathroom.
So which one do you want? This one or this one?
Come on, there's a restaurant right up there. Come on, I really have to go.
They're both scared.
Well, which one do you want? This one or this one?
That one.
That one?
Yeah.
Not this one?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'll take the other one. So, April. Mm-hmm. Guess what?
What?
We're about to go to Central Perk.
Central Perk?
No, we're about to literally look. Of it.
That was fun.
Was it fulfilling?
It was fulfilling. It went it went a lot faster though than I thought.
I think it would have been better if there wasn't a lot of people here.
Yeah, there was a lot of people, and it was kind of like, oh, here, take a picture here, grab your bag, take another picture here.
Yeah, but it's okay. We had a good experience.
It was fun.
It was cool too. I enjoyed it. Apparently, there's a lot of friend lovers we didn't know. Still wouldn't be calling them my friends though. Probably more annoyed than I needed to be. But love the friend experience. Made a lot of discovery.
What he believed to be envious was in fact sedimentary.
Hopefully we make it before 9 o'clock. hopefully your boy gets a guest spot. I know it's not gonna happen, but it's in the universe. It's in the universe. So, I am definitely gonna be doing it. I forgot my business cards.
I'm at home.
No, I forgot in the hotel. You know what? We'll switch stuff and then I'll do it. We're so proud. We didn't get lost this time.
We made it.
We fucking made it. We didn't get lost this time. Look at this. New York. I told you that was coming out. Didn't I tell him?
He did.
I told him I was coming out to the West Side Comic. Hopefully, I meet the owner soon. It's a great club. I love the energy. I love it. It's gonna be a great show, right?
Oh, it's gonna be amazing.
So, that's night two. We got another night tomorrow. How was the adventure? You did the Friends Museum. How'd you like that?
It was so much fun.
And then we did the West Side Comedy Club.
That was awesome.
And I don't know what the plan's gonna be for tomorrow, but I know for tomorrow we're getting like a New York hat, York shirt. So is that the plan tomorrow?
Yes, and we wanna try New York style pizza.
And the best pizza is Sbarro. That's the best pizza place. So this is a wrap up for day two. Night two, whatever. Right?
Yep.
So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh.